so that their memories will live on forever. Who were released due to being foreign nationals.
Stand in solidarity with China!
Stand in solidarity with China!
Fight for Hong Kong's democracy!
Fight for Hong Kong's democracy!
And the people here. We have more people than in Victoria Park, so I
hope.
This year, Hong Kongers could be facing a 5-year jail term for attending Tiananmen Square.
Okay, so we're gonna listen to a song called Blood is on the Square.
Of enforced amnesia, the use of threats, intimidation, and heavy police presence.